1962. American astronaut photographs UFO while in orbit. American astronaut Scott Carpenter photographed a UFO while in orbit on May 24, 1962. NASA still has not released the photograph to the public. Scott Carpenter advised, "At no time, when the astronauts were in space, were they alone. There was a constant surveillance by UFOs." Source: ancientnightsc.dripod.com. My take: I don't see how these statements are not major news, and how they can fall under the radar.